Drinking films with Father and Son, Sharon Sims, Letter Four View Outlaws. Hey guys, y'all the 2020 Southeast Region Champion. Real quick, Sharon, give me your thoughts and just talk about today's game real quick.
Talk about the game, man. Come
on. I think the Lord giving my team the strength in the world. I think my team played very well. They allowed one touchdown, which I think Kyron Haynes balled out getting two picks and a pick six for 70 yards. And D lineman played good, not giving anything big on the runs that went inside.
Yes, sir. Talk about today's game real quick,
Hawks. Today's game was truly amazing. Man, this time last year, we was in Georgia, and we walked off the field upset. Me and my son got in the car, and I told him, I said, son, this time next year, you'll be back here exactly 1 year. And guess what? The exact same day, November 28th, well, tomorrow, we back. We region the champ.
Yes, sir.
We representing the 904.
Yes, sir. One more time, real quick. How feel, Sharon? How feel to be region the champs?
It felt very well because last year we lost and started crying, but I think so. This year felt very well because we got the win.
Yes, sir. Hey, guys, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to y'all future.
I support Dream Kings.